Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. My name is Shaima Bah. I am Quran teacher. Inshallah, I will step by step with you to learn the Quran. In this video, you will learn four parts. In the first part, we will recite Surat AlZalzala together. In the second part, we will study the tajwed rules in Surat AlZalzala. In the third part, we will recognize the meaning of Surat AlZalzala. In the last part, we will listen to Surat AlZalzala by the best reciter in the world, like AlShaik, Mahmoud, Kalil, AlHosary. Let's go to the first part. Please open your Quran book in Surat AlZalzala and repeat after me. A'udhu billahi minash shaytanir rajim. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم إذا زلزلت الأرض زلزالها وأخرجت الأرض أثقالها إذا زلزلت الأرض زلزالها وأخرجت الأرض أثقالها قالها وقال الإنسان ما لها وقال الإنسان ما لها يومئذ تحدث أخبارها يومئذ تحدث أخبارها بأن ربك أوحى لها بأن ربك أوحى لها يومئذ يصدر الناس أشتاتا ليروا أعمالهم يومئذ يصدر الناس أشتاتا ليروا أعمالهم فمن يعمل مثقال ذرة خيرا يره فمن يعمل مثقال ذرة خيرا يره ومن يعمل مثقال ذرة شرا يره ومن يعمل مثقال ذرة شرا يره. Let's go to the second part to study the tajweed rules in Surat AlZalzala. The first, you should complete the dhamma. Zulzilatil. Zu. It's zu, not zo. Okay. Al-ardi. Al-ardu. Al-ardu, not al-ardu. Al-insanu. It's al-insanu, not al-insanu. No, it's wrong. Tuhaddisu. It's tu, not to. Tuhaddisu, not so. Yasduru, not yasduru. Liyurau, it's liyu, not liyu. A'maluhum, a'malu, it's lu, not lo. Complete the kasra. Zulzilatil, ti, not te. زلزالها it's Z, not Z. أخرجتي أخرجتي not T. الإنسان it's الإي not الإي. تحدث not تحدي it's D, not D. بأن it's B, not B. يومئذ يومئي E, not A. ليروا Li, not le. Zarratin, it's zarrati, ti, not te. Misqala, it's me, not me. Don't pronounce hamzat al-wasl. Zulzilatil ardu. Don't pronounce Hamzat al-Wasl. Don't say Zulzilat al-Ardu. No, Zulzilatil al-Ardu. Qala al-insanu. Yasdurun nasu. You should pronounce with light sound because it's light letters. Lam in Zulzilatil. Zulzila. Sla, not la. Akhrajatil. Akhraja. Nuja. Because it's light sound, not heavy sound. Al a. A, light sound. It's not a. It's a. Al ard. Not al a. Al ard, it's wrong. Alif, ta, and lam in asqalaha. Asqalaha. Not asqalaha. Qala, it's la, not la. Ma laha. Mim and lam is heavy letters. Have heavy sounds. It's ma laha, not ma laha. Alif and ba in akhbaraha. It's akhba, not akhba. Rabbaka. It's rabba, ba, not ba. Awha. Alif and ha is light letters. Awha, not awha. Yasduru. Yeah, light letter. Not ya, yasduru. Ashtatal. It's a, not a. Liyurau. Liyu, not liyo. Right? Sharm. Misqala dharratin sha, sha, sharray, sharray, not sha, it's not sha, it's sha. Light letter has light sound. Heavy letters have heavy sounds. Athqa, qa, it's not ka. Ra in liyurau, liyura, ra, not liyura. Ra and kha is heavy letter, are heavy letters. Khayray, not khayray. Ya ra, not ya ra. Okay. Make long sound with two beats. Iza zilzalaha. That's not tabi'i. You should make long sound with two beats because mat letter is followed by any letter except hamza or shadda. Iza zilzalaha asqalaha. قال الإنسان ما لها أخبارها. You should make long sound. Say أخبار, not أخبارها. أخبارها, no, make long sound. أخبارها أعمالهم مثقال. Okay. Make غنى with two beats. Nasal sound. In نون مشدد. بأن الناس. إدغام. إدغام with غنة. شريرة. Because it's تنوين followed by letter ياء. You should make إدغام with غنة. ومن يعمل خيرا يره. فمن يعمل يومئذ يصدر. إخفاء. You should make غنة with إخفاء in ذَرَّةٍ شَرَّي يَوْمَئِذٍ تُحَدِّثُ الْإِنسَانُ because نون ساكن followed by letter سين تنوين followed by letter تاء تنوين followed by letter شين إدغام وزاوية غنة أشتات اللي يرعو. Okay. Now let's go to the third part in this video to recognize the tafsir of Surat Al-Zalzala. Tafsir. إِذَا زُلْزِلَتِ الْأَرْضُ زِلْزَالَهَا. When the earth is shaken with its final earthquake. وَأَخْرَجَتِ الْأَرْضُ أَسْقَالَهَا. And the earth discharges its burdens. وقال الإنسان ما لها. And man says, what is wrong with it? يوم إذ تحدث أخبارها. That day it will report its news. بأن ربك أوحى لها. Because your Lord has inspired it. يوم إذ يصدر الناس أشتاتا ليروا أعمالهم. That day the people will depart separated into categories to be shown their deeds. فمن يعمل مثقال ذرة خيرا يره. So whoever does an atom's weight of good will see it. And whoever does an atom's weight of evil will see it. Let's go to the last part in this video to listen to Surat AlZalzala by the best reciter in the world, AlShaik Mahmoud, Kalil, AlHosary. The best reciter in the world, many reciters. In this video, we will listen to AlShaik Mahmoud, Kalil, AlHosary. Now it's time to leave you. That's great to see you today. Please, if this video is useful for you, don't forget to make like, share, and subscribe. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.